Next up, we got Bundy. Let's ride, nigga.
Get over here!
This is the end of you. Fatality.
See, my dog time out on that motherfucker, man. My motherfucker got down South Carolina. Taliban.
I blame the world, cause the fight they never be the same. Want a little girl, but the world might try to fuck her. We live in the
back.
Find your purpose and be discovered. I never knew why life started to be a puzzle, but I'm gonna blame the world. I don't know who else to blame. These niggas ain't real, it just feel that what it is, man. These niggas is soft and they talk just like they still. But I'm gonna be raw, cause that me, that what it is.
I'm gonna be thinking some real shit though.
Rolling fucking pressure, cut these niggas being extra. The Lord trying to bless them, and my gun ain't on the shelf. Uncle still on crack, and he tell me I'm something else. I'm like, nah, you need help. Your heart blaming the world when you don't need help yourself. My little cousin killed by rough, stay out the way because I kill. I show him real love when I came
but
up.
But
I'm
taking that bitch. Oh, they got them out now. Misses in that motherfucker.
I love him to death, but I have to hold my breath, cause I ain't the greatest grandpa, no, I ain't a role model. But I mean, I be trying to put an echo down for help, but I mean,
man, they shot my dog, tank, man, what's up? Wait, hold on.
I blame the world.
Oh, they like Billy. I just got done watching this shit like 3 hours ago, nigga. That shit crazy. I just got done watching that shit like 3 hours ago. That shit crazy here. The Billy went on DMX, and them two niggas were sitting down, and DMX shook his head, old buddy shot his ass. And y'all don't know what Billy is. Some of y'all motherfuckers slow as hell on
him. His message.
Don't know what Billy is.
Riches of people. That's the end of you. He's on 34th in Lenox, 8th floor. Not 6, not 7, 8. Got it? But remember, keep it clean. Alright? You got it?
Oh, yeah. You put some money in this motherfucker. You put some money in them. I know you put some money in them.
I ain't running out of options and close friends.
I know my dog put some.
But I still don't know who plotting. But
if I had another phone, I'd FaceTime in there right now.
System is like slavery with no cotton.
Damn, I wish I got to get me another phone.
Gotta be a fool with problems. Niggas don't get slumped over with slumber and fall. Then you got that shit like Marty Crow. I been watching, I could do things. God's engine and I'm on the double couches. Jumping trampoline, bouncing. I can't even count that shit. How many times I counted? Ain't no counterfeit, it's all a cheat. Niggas trapping backwards, leave you clueless like the Carson Rick. I've been in the meats, not in the shit, but I stay out of it. Animosity, I had me in your face and talking shit. Tough is like the bullpen, no bullshit. Get awful quick. Guns can't get no risk, cause every day we have to make them hit. Put them on the stand, watch them keep these.
Speaking of that, do a music video of sleepwalking. I want to react to that.
I blame the world, cause the fight that never be the same. On a little girl, but the world might try to fuck it. You live in the die, find your purpose and be discovered. And I never knew why life started to be a puzzle. I'm gonna blame the world, I don't know who else to blame. And I really just
y'all did some goddamn hell of a acting in that one. I fuck with this. I fuck with all your shit, but I fuck with the video. Stay out of trouble, nigga. Keep dropping good shit like this, nigga. That ain't gonna make it. Facts. Playing the hell out of that motherfucker trumpet though. Is that trumpet thing? Y'all know I know my music and shit like that. But give you a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe. Rich video will be in the description down below, man. Like I said, bro, keep doing your shit, keep grinding. And goddamn, make the best out of it, and then goddamn, stay your ass out of trouble, nigga, for one. But y'all get if you a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe. Also, I'm going to have his social media down, his Instagram down there in the description down below. Y'all go show love on that nigga page. Get if you a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. See y'all motherfuckers on that video. And that little Uzi video I react to, I don't know if that motherfucker, I don't know if the original video still up that motherfucker or what, but I reacted to that bitch like two or three hours ago, and I'm just not reacting to the same like this now. But I reacted to that shit 2 hours ago, and they deleted that shit. So I don't know what the fuck that little Uzi dip got going on, but anyway, get a view of thumbs up, like, share, subscribe. See y'all motherfuckers on that video. Alright. You know I got a whole lot of hoes and they all different colors, I mix them like tie-dye, yeah. We gon' make your hoe dance with the devil, it's October 7th, shout out my boy Dada. Turned it up on a whole nother level, now they can't deny it, I'm catching they eye now. You might not wanna run up on me to promote your city unless you're ready to die now.